It was the talk of Twin Point Tavern in Lake Elmo.
That's a big number.
$850 million to be paid by 3M to clean up chemicals in the groundwater many regulars here grew up drinking.
My biggest concern is what effect it has on the value of my home.
Angela Dries hopes to have her Lake Elmo well replaced with this money or have it switched to city water. Others more dubious about this settlement.
It's a little slap on the wrist for 3M, and they know they've done wrong.
On the day the trial was to begin between the state and 3M, instead, a surprise settlement. 3M accepts no fault and maintains that their chemicals created no public health concern. In exchange, the East Metro gets $850 million in water and environmental rehabilitation. Minnesota Attorney General Lori Swanson says she's pleased.
They're issuing a check that can now be used to help the people of Minnesota. That's really the remedy that we had available in the lawsuit. This is not a lawsuit for, you know, fines or punitive action. It was a lawsuit for damages to recover for the harm caused by the natural resources.
In a statement to CARE 11, a 3M spokesperson said, quote, "While we have never believed there is a PFC-related health issue, this agreement allows us to move past this litigation and work together with the state on activities and projects to benefit the environment and our communities," end quote.
But the controversy is not over. Just days before the trial was to start, the Minnesota Department of Health released a study saying they found no apparent health effects from the contamination. Tuesday, Swanson addressed that with this statement, quote, "The swamp that was referred to in the last election is not limited to Washington," she said. "We have our own problems in Minnesota with regulatory agencies that are captive to the industries that they are supposed to regulate," end quote.